Well, the city county council is set to consider a new ordinance that targets street racing and spitting. The ordinance will also target those who attend the events. Penalties could include fines and cars being impounded as well. Last week, in your call, IMPD officers and state troopers say they were attacked when they tried to break up several illegal spinning events. Police do plan to beef up patrols this weekend. The council is set to hear that proposal at a meeting Monday.